the open, longtime Carolina Hurricane. Oh, there's a huge hit. Well, and now Callahan goes right over to try to avenge what was a huge hit right off the bench. And all 10 players are involved along the boards. That's Blunden, who's involved with Callahan.
Well, Blunden was called up because he plays a physical game. And he came off the bench, and Callahan, or pardon me, Jabinski didn't see him coming. And Callahan went right to him.
Meanwhile, Jabinski was trying to get at Blunden. He was tackled by Hal Gill. We have another fight that's broken out. As Callahan goes to the box, Michael Sauer is slugging it out.
That's Petri Nokalainen, who was recently acquired from Phoenix.
Sauer and Nokalainen, yeah.
Yeah, Nokalainen is not known for this type of play.
It looks like Nokalainen might be cut.
What a start to this game. Wow. We almost saw a puck going into an empty net. Just coming off a power play, big hits. Montreal played last night. There wasn't nearly the emotion in the game last night in Ottawa that there is to start this game at Madison Square Garden.
So a huge hit late on Brandon Dubinsky leads to two fighting majors in the first 4:18.
See, Brandon Dubinsky had looked up the first time and saw room over there. What he didn't see was the player making the change. Right there. Blunden coming off the bench, hit him with a shoulder, and Callahan said, wait a second, I don't like that. So the captain jumps in, everybody else joins the fray. And then Sauer and Nokalainen get involved. And we'll take another look at it. You'll see right here that lane is wide open. Here comes Blunden off the bench. And Dubinsky didn't see him coming, looked up, maybe just saw something out of the corner of his eye just at the last second. Well, here's too many men on the ice. Right there, all six Montreal players. I wonder why Dubinsky didn't see the extra man. He knew there were already five out there. Blunden jumps on the ice before.